This video demonstrates how to work with tabular reporting in managed spaces. To get started, you can use apps developed in personal or shared spaces. In this case, we have this app that we have developed in a shared space. In the reporting section, you'll notice report tasks and filters, which will not be imported into managed spaces. Therefore, you must recreate them in the published app. Recipients and groups, on the other hand, need to be defined in shared spaces or personal space before publishing the app. Templates created in the personal or shared space can be reused in the managed space by changing the template connection. Now, let's publish the app to the managed spaces. Select the space in which you want to publish the app, and then change the app name if you want to distinguish it from the version in the shared space. When done, click Publish. The app is now available in the managed space. Opening it and navigating to the reporting section, you'll see that recipients and groups are available. The next step is to upload the data sources used in the app built in the shared space to the managed spaces. To do this, in the managed space, click Add New and select Dataset. Then, select Upload Data File and browse to the location where the dataset is stored. Choose the datasets you want to add and click Open. If you instead manually configured the load script to rely on other data sources for the distribution list, you simply need to adjust the load script to contain relative, space-aware references to the data sources. This must be done in the shared space before publishing the app in the managed space. When done, reload your app. Now you can make your report template available in the managed space. This template was created using the app available in the shared space as a source. To make it available in the managed space, you need to update the template to reference the correct app ID. Select Change Template Connection from the menu, and here you need to add the app ID of the app published in the managed space. Copy the app ID from the app URL and substitute the existing one. When done, click the Change Template Connection button. Now, save a copy of the report template and import it into the reporting section of the app in the managed space. Select Templates and click the Upload Template button. Choose the report template you've just saved and click Open. The report template is now added to your managed space. You can now add other reporting assets, such as filters and report tasks. The recipients already have some filters applied, so we're going to recreate them in the app in the managed space. Create a filter for regions with some selected regions in it. Another filter for Spain. And another for the Nordic region. Then, create a report task. First, add the report title and include the report template that you previously added. In the output, add a file name and select the format. Optionally, add a filter to the report. In this case, we will use filters applied to the recipients. In Distribute, insert the user and groups to which you want to share the report to. When done, you can schedule the report directly from the app in the managed space. In this case, save it and run it manually. As you can see, the report has been sent to the users with the filters applied. And that concludes this video. Thanks for watching.